recommend it.
Kicking off the fall campaign push, Hillary and Bill Clinton make time for an apple crisp with Governor and Dr. Lynch.
Well, I think it's terrific. You know, I love fairs, number one. And
the senator also loves these crowds, doing her best to make a quiet stop at the Hopkinton Fair. But surrounding the visit to the fair, the senator gets down to business, convincing voters in Concord she's the candidate who will bring change and experience.
I want to set and achieve big goals for America again. When I was growing up, that's what we believed in. We believed we could do anything we set our minds to, and we did.
Clinton also brings her husband, the former president, who says she'll be the best future president.
In the 40 years I've been voting in presidential races, Hillary is the best prepared to be president of any non-incumbent I ever had a chance to vote for in my life.
A message of change in a speech full of consistent themes: the need to restore America's reputation in the world, to end the war, and to combat terrorism.
She's absolutely outdone herself today. Absolutely.
She knows the system. She knows how Washington works. And that's really what you need.
And if you're ready for change, I am ready to lead, and I need your help to make it happen.
This is Clinton's 14th visit to New Hampshire since launching her campaign. Many of the events have been these giant rallies, but she's also enjoying the unique stops like the fair.
When I got out of the car, I saw these two llamas. And I mean, I've seen llamas from a distance, but I met Kelly and Katie today. So it was already a good beginning. It's only gotten better.